Good evening and welcome to Granada Reports. The parents of the baby boy who died when he and his twin sister were just 10 days old say the maternity unit should have listened to fears he was seriously ill.